It's on.
Night 14.
All right, well, we have a day. You have a day to get ready.
But yeah,
day 14.
Episode 12, day 14, night 30.
That's kind of a weird distinction because it's like the night of the 14th, but when shit goes down, it's really the kind of the 15th. Oh, well.
It's true.
I should have made the night like twice as long for this.
Well,
Joker.
It's always day 21.
Hey, Jeff, what are you doing today?
Isn't he like, on a yacht somewhere?
Probably. Yeah, no, he's counting money.
I doubt he's on a yacht.
What is up with my...
Ooh.
What is...
Shit, PC.
Size mismatch. What the fuck is that?
Specs everywhere.
Guys,
we've lost Jack already.
We've lost Jack.
Whoa. Why are we just starting off with all this, like, the three of us pointing weapons at Gavin? God!
Didn't we end with, like, holding our nugs or something?
We did.
Yeah. I'm holding my... Hey, nug. What's up, Gavin? Nice. That's not a nug.
No, we created the universe at the end of the last part, didn't we?
Yeah, we all touched nugs.
Gavin, your eyes are moving around. It's really fucking creepy.
Eyes move, Jack.
What happened to my stuff?
He's getting all shifty.
I mean, you died a lot. I don't know. You're always dying.
We're kind of wasting time here. We need to be making arrows.
All right, yeah. We need to be making a shitload of arrows.
So this is it, right? Tonight is the night.
We need iron.
You're an upstanding citizen, right, Michael?
Not anymore.
Who's in the forge?
I am in the forge making arrows.
I can't see you.
But look at me and I'll
tell
you what
me?
It is.
All I see is Gavin.
I'm standing by
the
door,
house.
Jeremy.
You're
right
upstanding
here.
Citizen.
I don't see you either.
You don't see me?
Interesting.
Upstanding citizen.
Why can't I not make arrows?
I changed it. I don't
Ryan
know why I
is barely chewed.
Oh, because it's not on. Yeah, I'm barely chewed.
You changed it in Steam. Let me look in Steam.
I changed it in Steam.
Yeah, Ryan, I can't see you.
Well, that'll fix sooner or later, I'm sure.
There's small. Why are there small stones all over the ground?
That's a great question. Pick them up.
I'm grabbing them.
Why?
Trying to.
All right, I'm crafting.
I can't do anything.
I'm a survivor.
I'm gonna reboot.
I'm
something's
not
wrong
gone give up.
Yeah, I'm
gonna crafting 275.
That's what I try to name myself.
Arrowheads. We need some more.
I'm not gonna
stop. Do we have feathers?
Keep on surviving.
We should have feathers for days.
Should do we?
I mean, I've got 147 on
okay.
me.
Do you think for night 14 we should just sit in these six chairs?
Hold on.
And just watch the world.
I'm gonna quit and rejoin.
I mean, watch the zombies rip
We're
us
losing
to shreds.
People so fast.
Oh my God, Gavin!
What?
You're on fucking fire!
Why is Gavin on fire?
I'm now on fire?
It just went out.
Oh.
I turned around and Gavin was just standing looking at me while he was burning.
Yeah, I guess
you were fully engulfed in flames.
I'm trying to mess with
my
menu because all my graphics have been reset. All
right,
what do you that for?
Boy, we're starting this off.
This is a rocky start tonight.
Who
14.
Grew a line of trees?
Oh, and my trees grew.
They're huge.
Yay! Oh, does that mean the tree of life on the roof grew?
Nope, it's not actually.
Dude, I was.
It's a runty little thing.
Oh yeah. So last part, I was running out of trees and I was sick of going fast, so I went mental with them. And they've all grown into a lovely tree ring.
It's very strange that they grew.
Oh, you did all these? This wall of trees was you?
Yeah, I ran around the entire campus with planting trees.
Yeah, nice work. I'm going to chop them down now.
Well, that's what I put them there
for.
They
get bigger and bigger
just
and bigger.
Just make sure you replant.
Yeah, just we want sustainable forestry.
What do you plant?
You get like a pine cone.
Plant pine cones and seeds and that.
So did you actually like... till the dirt or anything?
No,
or just
no, I just
throw
bunged
them
in. I just slopped them
down. Yeah,
just
you don't really have to
and
do
now, the reason I wanted to do it, I wanted to grow a tree of life on the roof, but that one didn't grow.
Maybe well, it was a different kind of tree, too. It was like
it?
A spruce or something.
Nah. Was it?
That's bloody rubbish.
It is or it isn't.
So apologies for my specky, useless footage. It might not show up on YouTube, but it looks like
what's going
on? Specky.
Why
is specky? What do you mean specky?
He's wearing glasses. No, it's just like little specks of crap all over the place.
Oh, particles. Yeah, you can see the particles.
You know, specks of crap.
That's not great.
No, not particles. What?
No, not that.
And I was at 720p with no anti-aliasing, so.
Is it fixed now, though?
No, got no.
Why don't you fix
just
it?
Just change it.
Fix your shit.
No, it's just my PC doesn't work.
What? PC? What? Why doesn't your PC work?
God damn it.
Like, I either need a new HDMI or I need a new computer.
What's wrong with you, Jeremy?
What's wrong with your computer?
My Alienware now is having some fucking memory issues as well.
Is it going specky?
You going frame? Like, no, his frame rate looks like.
It looks real fucking bad.
All right.
That happened on my capture PC, and now it's happening on my Alienware.
All right, you know what? Why don't we all just quit, and then everybody
it's probably
reboot
not a
their
bad
computer.
Idea.
No, Michael's computer's fine.
I mean, Ryan's computer's totally A-okay.
I'm loading back in right now. Let me see what mine looks like.
It won't fix mine.
I got a weird error message in my
comments. Guys, it's 8 a.m., just so you know.
Yep. I can probably fix your
the beginning of the end approaches.
We can try updating your graphics.
Yeah,
Rivers.
Sure.
Yeah, mine's probably going
to
be unwatchable.
To be fair, this is not optimized at all.
The specs are like pixel size, so it won't be as bad on YouTube. Because of compression.
All right, where is somebody?
I mean,
back.
I'm just chopping trees down.
Michael, you're outside?
I feel like right outside the house.
It's a nice little barrier. It's like we've got like a little haven in the forest.
It looks nice.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
You're gonna cut it down. I see so many fucking trees.
So for every tree you cut down, plant two.
All right, I see someone chopping out trees over there. I'm guessing that's Michael.
It's me. Hey, is it fallen?
Yeah, it just fell.
So what's the plan when night comes? Are we just going to wood spike up that path and then hide inside? Is that why we do it?
I mean, that's...
Wait, are we going to stop? Are we stopping? What are we doing?
What?
Should we try to... Okay, Jeremy, what's your situation?
My situation is my footage is going to be pretty much on watch.
Okay. All right. And Gavin, yours is also fucked.
Yeah, yes. Mine.
All right, let's stop this.
Mine can't be quickly fixed.
Everybody drop out. Let me take a quick look around and see what I can do.
I'm just
going to
search this one bird nest. Okay. Hell of a start.
Fools.
Easy anti-cheat warning.
Bag of dicks.
This is an easy anti-cheat protected
bag
server. We'll kick
bag
your
of dicks.
We'll kick your cock
you
if you cheat.
Bag of dicks.
That's
bag
for you, Jeff. Wherever
imagine
you are.
Kicked straight in the cock.
Oh, that's what it was. A cock kick?
Cock knock?
Cock knocker.
A full-fledged cock kick. Right to your dick hole.
I mean, are we talking?
So
well, are we talking to the shaft or the dick hole?
Yeah, just like
okay.
The dick. Like,
right in the hole.
Like your balls.
Yeah.
Your balls
like
are fine.
Like a toe penetrates.
Like your dick is pointing straight out, and Jeremy drop kicks it like he kicked the nose.
I mean, ow.
Yeah. How the fuck do you plant the pine
cones?
Just
like right click.
Oh, there we go. It wasn't doing it before.
You just give it a little bung.
It's real. Like I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Oh,
so,
but I'll be there.
We're all back.
We're all back.
Running okay?
Yeah. Gav, I bunged.
Let you know in a second.
Oh, the tree of life grew while I was stood up here.
Oh my god, it did! It's up there!
Okay.
Wow!
Oh yeah, there it is.
Alright, well now I have to come back and see it.
Tree of life,
I'll say this, awesome on us, like, all the technical failures, because we had to take a break, we came back, tree of life.
Tree of life was there.
Yggdrasil.
Really kind of worked out for us.
That's what it's called, right?
Tree
of
life.
Well, I mean, it's the gig.
So slow.
The Y doesn't sound like a Y.
It's crushing the roof. Your leg is broken. A splint can speed up healing. I've got a splint on.
Split.
All right, I need water. I also have a
guys,
broken
I'm
leg.
Guys, I'm like befuddled that we're
who doesn't
at
have a
day
broken
14.
Leg?
I don't.
All right, Ryan. Let's.
I got stinky meat
so
on me.
So it's day 14. So we need to get a bunch of stuff that we can use to kill things.
What
there's 279 iron arrowheads in there already. I'm gonna cook some more iron.
So
I'm coming back with.
It does look good.
I got
don't
feathers.
Chop it down.
No, that one's not.
Nobody chopped that
one's
one
safe.
Down.
That's our emergency wood.
Yeah. That's like, yeah. When everything goes to shit, that's where we die.
We climb that
we
tree.
We all die around that tree.
Should we have a tree of hope on the other
wow,
house?
Wow, that looks so good.
The tree of life and the tree of hope.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh, dude, we'll turn it onto like all
I'm
the
coming
crests.
Over the hill. I can't wait to see it.
We got the bridge of love. What's we got the slab of mystery.
The tree of sightline blockers is actually distracting me. I can't see.
Let me see it.
I emerge through the forest.
It.
Wow.
Oh,
it
looks lovely.
I really don't like that song, Jeremy.
Which song?
Like, in all of those automatic songs, they got some bastard in the background going,
damn.
So
I honestly have no idea what that song is or where it's from either. I've just heard that before.
And there's a guy, it's just, like, listen to it. There's a guy just, like, screaming.
Well, I don't want to.
Like,
you're not giving it great reviews.
I don't know what the hell.
That's what it sounds
like.
Yeah, again,
you're
doing
well.
An impression of yourself to me.
It's true.
That's what you do in every video we're in. So I don't know what your problem with it is.
Okay. We still haven't reversed
so
the direction
here's the,
on this.
Here's the issue, guys.
I got a shitload of arrows being made.
What about the Steve McQueen song, Jeremy?
Putting some more iron in.
All right, yeah, go for it.
I ran to the hill
to
see
we have a workbench downstairs,
your tree,
right?
Like
so.
In all its glory. All the other trees are blocking it now.
Well, we can chop those.
I'm doing it.
Yeah.
Just because I want a clear shot.
Well, we can chop down those things I grew.
Well, you know, we just grow more, man.
All right, so I'm going to plant the tree of hope.
Do that real quick.
I want to create the view of dreams in order to see the tree of life.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. I'm just doing some killing out here.
A lot of dreaming going on.
Oh, you know what? I don't have any seeds left.
Our frame rate still
I got some
look
seeds.
Amazing, but that's okay.
Do you want to bung?
Well, part of that's just the game.
Michael, do you
want
to be
I
the
think
one?
That's my brain's also not used to the game.
Yes.
Who plants
the
tree
hate
of
the player.
Absolutely. I'll do
fragments.
It. I've got three pine cones.
Feathers.
Just make this
it's gonna
axe.
Slightly ruin the skylight in the house, but who gives a rat's ass?
Yeah,
dude,
my
the
rat
the thing
doesn't
leaked
care.
Zombies the first time
right.
I used
it. Kind of did. There is that. It's a little disappointing, really.
Man, you know what? It's kind of relaxing to not be on a quest for once. You know,
it's relaxing.
I mean,
this is the calm before the storm.
I got I do have another treasure map.
Oh, let's, well, let's go. I mean, Ryan, it's 10:30 in the morning.
Dig that
so.
Up and, I mean, we gotta.
So
we should really
let's
prep
go.
For
Ryan,
tonight.
Can I get time?
Can I go on treasure adventure?
I mean, let's see. Wait, let me just
see
how
I'm
far
I'm just clearing
away it is.
The trees.
We got like
then
10
I'll
hours.
The other one. We have so much time.
Man, where is this
so
thing?
Fucked.
How far is it, Ryan?
Oh, it's
the
that
amount
way.
Of times Gavin and Jeff have died. It's bound to be pretty.
Remember sustainable felling of trees.
Oh, no, it's too 1. Far? It's 1.5 kilometers away.
That's not too
that's
bad.
Doable.
It's not that bad. It's not that bad at all.
You
want to
sprint
it's not even
towards
11
it?
Yeah, yeah.
In the morning,
let's
yeah.
go.
Which direction is it?
All right. Well, let's make sure we got.
You want to go right now?
Gonna get some comestibles and take some food.
What was
get
that?
The, get comestibles. The comestibles.
The comestibles.
You know, if we leave these trees,
he said it. I just don't know what it is.
It means food.
Michael, if we leave these trees longer, they'll be worth more wood.
That's fine. I just wanted to get the view.
Remember that,
check this
remember
out.
Remember that that Kinect game that came out, the Kinestimals?
Yeah.
You could play it.
Look,
you could, like, pet a cat.
I mean, I'm the first one to admit I can't talk, but I said that one right.
Ryan, I applaud you for using a cool word.
I used it correctly.
Mean,
cool. I mean, again, going off you saying it's correct, that's what you said.
Yeah.
All right. You know, I don't know that it's correct,
it.
But
who are
you?
You
said it.
So
I
which
agree
way,
with you there.
Which way is treasure?
Yo.
Yeah, so, I know where it is. Yo. Hang on.
Should we follow you?
You're going to have to follow me.
What? Which color are you? Oh,
dude, you suck in that?
I can't tell you what color I am.
Put it back in your mouth.
Hey, there's the slab of mystery.
I'm going. It's past the house of hope.
You yucking?
I'm yucking.
Well, the tree of hope is on the house.
Yucks on
so I'm the one that. It's west. It's west northwest.
Okay. West northwest.
I'm headed that way. So if you want to come along.
Yeah,
now is your chance.
I'm
that's Kanye's it. Next kid, right?
Come along? Sure.
No, west, next, west.
West.
What the next fuck are west. You guys doing? What? Are you rubbing nugs?
No club, dog.
All right, so they're going north, north, west.
Yeah, anyone else coming?
Yeah. I like that Jeremy's
he's outside
now,
of town.
Jeremy's now the new lad because he's like proper in with the lads. He's like, he like.
He knew, I also like that Ryan knew exactly what we were doing
yeah.
too, without
it's
looking at
it. It's just the
nug
sound.
It is
like,
the nug sound.
Well, I can appreciate. There's order to it.
It's the nug sound. It's also like a lad has found another lad sound.
Yeah, there's also crouching involved. With
yeah,
it too. There's
like
a
rubbing
a crab
smearing.
Walk and a smear.
Yeah.
All right, which direction is this? West.
West, northwest.
West. West.
All right, I'm running. I'm behind you guys.
Are you barely chewed?
I am barely chewed. All right. Yes.
I can't believe my
chewed
name
up.
I'm, you know, that's I'm being optimistic about our chances tonight.
See, I was being very optimistic. I tried to name my character. I don't know why it didn't change.
I suspect something. Hang on.
I'm a survivor. Yeah. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. Keep on surviving. But it was
nice.
Too long.
Did
you
that hurt?
Almost killed me in one hit.
Stop. Gavin and I aren't
be
friends.
Friends.
You gotta stop.
Give me a health pack.
For the love of God.
I keep forgetting to take like health kits with
you. Absolutely. Clattered the back of my head.
How about a first aid bandage? That'll work.
Oh, yeah. I didn't finish making everyone sledgehammers, by the way.
Oh,
I
do
remember
it.
Remember that. Well, I don't have any iron on me.
Do it.
Okay. Oh,
I
fucking
12 skill points
bitch.
To spend. There's going to be something really good. Oh, there's going to be an airdrop here in just a minute, right?
Probably.
Or nowish.
Here in just a minute. Now.
I bashed Gavin.
Yep, there it is.
He did. It was a right back.
There it is. You get that too. Or is it on the way?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Sounds like
it's coming right over my head.
Yep.
There it is. Oh. Coming right for us.
Look up and open your mouth.
Ah. It's gonna crush that deer. No,
wait,
it's not.
What? Should I? I'll run for the airdrop if you want to keep heading for the treasure, Ryan.
I mean,
you have it on your map.
So do we need more forged iron for sledgies?
I don't know that we need more. I think it's back at the base. I think we have enough. I just didn't.
But you don't have enough.
I don't have it on
I'm
me.
Basically asking, what's the reason I don't have an amazing
have
sledge?
Because it's back at the base.
Enough. Yeah.
But I think we have it.
It's going to take a while for this thing to
I
land.
Made one for...
Hope it doesn't get caught in the tree.
Who did I make one for last
for me.
Part?
I got
Ryan
one.
And
yeah.
someone else, right?
I think I asked for one. I don't know if you made one for me.
You know what, Jack? I'm looking right at it in my inventory.
Nice.
But I might give that to someone here because you're
no
crazy.
Worries. Oh yeah, yeah.
But
go,
yours
yeah.
will be better anyway, though.
No worries.
The levels
that's
just are.
Right. He
is
only
it
gets better
the tree?
Making.
Dude, mine's a piece of shit now. Mine's like 180. I'm handing out 250.
Will this hurt me,
Michael? You know what? I'm making presents for everybody.
Oh, nice.
So once you guys get back to the base after your adventures, I've got a present for you for tonight.
Oh, thanks.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Oh, behind you,
oh,
Ryan.
God.
Yep.
Ow, Michael. Ow.
I just left.
Ow. 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 Stop. 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 There we go. Thank you. Got a little caught up and just like watching. All right.
Hey, Michael, have you left already?
Oh, yeah, I'm with them.
Okay. So I need wood.
Did we all leave Jack?
Yep.
That's okay.
I mean, he was at the base.
I planted a million woods around the
We're already
where,
half a kilometer there.
Where Did you run off back towards the,
We have 7 hours.
Huh? No, I'm going towards the thing.
The map. For the treasure, right?
I'm going towards the treasure.
Okay, that's challenge. That was the word I couldn't
There's a little house
make.
Up there.
Treasure.
Treasure.
My brain didn't want to do it. All right, take some more pain.
Hey,
killers.
Asshole. The wasteland is a lonely, desolate place. We've been looking in on you and think you might be a good addition to our clan. But before we take in another mouth to feed, you'll need to prove yourself worthy. Do this task, and we'll consider taking
What do they
you
want
in.
You to do?
Ah, there's a zombie behind me while I'm reading. All right.
Oh, man.
Is that, that's an odd
Kill
task.
Some male zombies. Hey, come here,
well,
you got a dick?
Pretty easy.
Yeah, a lot of dude zombies.
I had a dollar for every time I heard that.
Gav, where you at? You behind me?
I'm with Ryan.
Oh, okay. Then.
Oh, hey, look at my face.
Jeremy's behind me?
Yeah, look at my face.
Me.
You got goggles
what?
On.
What was that?
Oh, you got pierced?
I got pierced.
How'd you do that?
I ripped him out of some chick.
Oh, hey, Gav, stop. Stop right there. Hang on.
You put in a dead woman's... Oh, what? Here,
I don't know if it was a chick, actually.
That's for you, son.
Oh, thanks, son.
Man,
oh,
these hammers are great.
All right, I give the guy a sledgehammer. He threw a rock at me.
I am the guy.
He's a rock thrower. We better
Dude,
keep going.
I might actually
yeah,
be able to
I was just giving him a sledgy deji.
I didn't see it. Where did
what
it
happened
go?
To Jeremy?
Did you not pick it up?
I was just killing.
I saw it
oh,
rolling
no,
away.
You're right. I just couldn't see it.
It kind of just rolled
it's
down.
It's level
hill.
250? It's real good.
F might be.
At knocking down walls and...
You're not going to ask me twice.
If you hit any zombies on the ground, it will fuck them
yeah.
up. It's slow as shit, though. So be
and
warned
it takes
about
a
it.
Lot of stamina
it's
to
like,
swing it.
Hoorah.
There's
yeah, you're like,
there's
I'm
a timing
gonna
to it.
Get you. Here I go. I'm still winding up. I can't believe I haven't swung this thing yet. There it goes. It's about that one.
Give or take.
Yeah, more or less. Been something Dude, it's nuts that anyone ever fought anyone, ever.
What, huh?
Shit's heavy.
Shit is heavy.
You know, like...
Dude, I wore a suit of armor the other day for MDB, and god damn.
Right? Like, you
imagine
couldn't
if
imagine...
I tripped, I'd be dead.
Exactly. It kind of makes sense in you. For Honor when you fall in a puddle and die.
Oh, this is amazing! Her head fully went. Anyone want 6 sham sandwiches?
No.
No.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Pass the sham?
El Paso?
I think I'm running towards Ryan.
Yeah, you're coming this way.
Oh, god damn it.
Did you break your leg?
No, I sprained it.
Is that different?
Get a splint.
It's probably not
All
as
right.
bad.
I still have to kill
would,
a
like
festering cadaver.
In an hour.
Yes. And it was just because, like, I was
Ooh.
Running so fast, I ran ahead of the ground. But I pulled it back, so I think that saved
me
from
Yeah, you had to take
a,
it easy.
Oh, I got like 10% drink.
Well, yeah, you should drink some.
God damn it.
Did
I
you
don't
not
have
bring,
a fucking
you didn't bring
splint
liquids,
on
did you?
Me. 14%
water. Does anybody have a
water?
Splint on them?
I can make one.
Yeah, they're not difficult
God
to make.
God damn
what
it.
You, what do you, let's see.
Oh, I can make one. Never mind.
I should probably eat some food.
I got drink. Do you have empty glasses? Like some glass jars, Gavin?
Head.
I'm getting chased.
If you got glass jars, they're yuck everywhere. Just
yeah, I got
get
glass
some yuck.
Jars.
Your leg is splinted.
That was a miss.
Give it time to heal, dummy.
Dude, look at me keeping on top of my gob and gut.
Yep,
well,
you're learning.
You got down to 10%,
like,
but
like, you know.
Well, I mean, it said I noticed though.
10% isn't dead, though, Ryan. 10% isn't dead.
True.
I'd rather dead. Be 10% than dead.
Dead percent.
Pretty sure. That
That's
I'm hobbling down there. I'm hobbling
Didn't
down.
Add anything to the conversation? What I just said.
What?
There were definitely words in there.
Yeah,
Gavin, I was going to give you a present, but fuck you, Gavin.
Oh,
wait,
wow.
What?
Wow, what just happened?
Why? What did I do?
He wasn't even talking to you, Jack.
Oh, I wasn't? Okay. I
Jesus, dude.
Hey, listen.
Take it easy.
I was talking about myself.
I'm getting uneasy. It's day 14.
However, Jack, don't take back your fuck you so easily.
Hey,
who cares if he wasn't talking to you? Fuck him. He still
yeah, fuck
no
you,
present.
Gavin.
If right. anybody sees a festering cadaver, can you let me kill it?
What does that look like exactly? Does this Is this one? Nope.
20 minutes, by the way, or 19 minutes, Gav,
until
my leg.
That's a reanimated
Oh, that's
corpse,
not bad.
It's
that
sprained,
is.
Though, too, so I'm not, like, I'm not hobbling.
Yucca Jewess.
Oh, shit, we got a screamer at the base.
Deal with it.
No, Kevin's All with right. us.
Deal with it. Hashtag deal with it.
Diddly eel. Oh, what? I'm at 7% thirst now.
You, huh? You drank yourself down?
Drank
oh,
himself thirsty.
I may have eaten a bunch of chicken.
Right, that'll do
I
it.
I almost died from eating chicken.
Damn, dude.
All right, well, you know, don't do that again.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably not, right?
I told you earlier the chicken was salty.
But I don't
did.
Taste that.
Oh, damn
stop,
it.
Stop. God,
yeah, that
I'm
was a whole conversation.
Reckless.
I don't
Jesus.
Even know we got time to get into all that.
Right.
Okay,
Gavin's
so
inability
the,
to taste.
The yucca juice made me teapot, so that's good.
I mean, he
good.
Can't taste alcohol, so I assume it somewhat carries over to food.
What do you mean?
Well, he says he can't taste sweet or
You're like,
salty
I don't know what
or...
anything tastes. It all tastes the same to me.
Well, I mean, like... I can taste the fact that there's alcohol in something, but goddamn if I'm not gonna know what it is.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
You're just like, it's alcohol drink.
Excuse me, miss, stop banging on our door, please.
Is this gonna make me a stupid idiot? Probably. It's like thick juice.
Get thick.
Where are you?
So this is on a hill again, so God
Speaking
knows
of which,
how
I just found some
brain
alcohol.
Bev? What was the episode where we had beer in the game and then we cracked beer in real life?
That was early on. That was in the first week.
Oh, hi, Ryan. Jesus, Ryan.
Yeah, what's up?
Bloody got immediately to town, didn't you?
You know, I've laid it out, so it's between, here's one little bit of hole.
Damn it.
And then
here's a
that's,
bit of
that's
hole.
The cross section there, and then there's the other bit of hole over here. So it's somewhere in this zone.
Shovel. Stone shovel.
There it goes.
Hopefully we find it quick.
I mean, eventually they'll run out of zombies. Like,
oh, I didn't mean to do that many. I probably didn't need to craft 19 shovels.
Okay.
You know what? You just got better at shovel making, though. It's good.
19.
Jesus, fucking die all.
There you go. I undid it.
There we go.
Oh, nice. Two painkillers.
Dude, this shovel, Ryan.
All right,
well,
holy shit.
I found it already.
Oh,
are you
so
serious?
We're good. Yeah.
What was it?
I just finished making my shovel.
Anything good? You just finished making 19 of them.
We got a Mr. SMG Head stock and holy fuck.
We found holy fuck?
I didn't catch a digit on that. I found 11,000 casino tokens.
Wow.
Oh, 11,000?
11,150.
Okay.
Shit.
So, if we go back to that guy, we buy that open sign.
We buy his fucking establishment.
That's fine, but I want that sign we talked about last time.
Yeah, the
buy
neon
him.
Sign.
Yeah,
I don't
the
know
neon open sign.
Oh man.
No, we don't have time today.
I don't think we could get there.
We absolutely don't.
It's a
we
ways
absolutely
away.
Do not have time.
Okay.
But,
all right,
but
so
next time.
We got what?
Hey guys,
six,
thanks for
10,
going on this little escapade with me.
Yeah, you know, I got a little boo-boo. It wasn't that bad.
Let's get back and work on our defenses. Ow.
It was much easier to find than I was expecting.
That woman ground herself up on that fucking cactus.
Oh, yeah, she got all chewed
Do
up.
Do zombies get hurt on cacti?
Yeah, her legs fell off.
But did she get hurt?
Great question. Well, I mean, she's as hurt as she can be already, right?
Emotionally.
As hurt as she can be. You know, I'm surprised the yucca plant doesn't damage you.
Yuck.
It looks spiky as
it,
heck.
It does. I just ran my head into it earlier, and I actually expected damage.
Do you know
what
I hate?
Life, they don't feel great.
I hate when you've got a mouse that the cable of the mouse is like putting pressure on the mouse.
Yes.
So when you let go, the mouse pings off.
Oh, you mean
it's
annoys the
pot.
Bollocks
out of
me. Ryan, you took that word right out of my mouth.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
It's no comestibles, though.
It's no comestibles. They say, like, tot, I know what that is. I can say that.
Let's raid this house while we're here. We might as well.
Oh.
Well, never mind. I'll do it.
No, fuck that. I mean, I'm. You can't stop me.
Hey, guys.
Sledge. Sledge it. Sledge in, man.
Get out of this. There we go.
Nice.
Fuck it.
We're in sync.
I've just been killing.
Okay.
Oh, you
just go back upstairs.
There was like 10 or so zombies.
Michael,
we should be going through this faster. Honestly.
Did you plant the tree of hope?
I did not.
Oh man,
we left.
There's probably a safe.
You guys
here.
Left, and I had to catch up.
Yeah, but now we just got sod on the
yeah,
roof.
Yeah, but I'll throw it up there when I get back.
Sweet. Maybe by
you
morning.
Help me bust open this safe.
Yeah, sure.
Wood. I need fucking wood.
Here we go.
So I really didn't do anything there other than.
Ow!
Did that hurt you?
No, but it, I mean, you hit.
On that trip,
oh,
I walked a kilometer and a half and made a shovel and then turned around. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I sprained my ankle and didn't do much more either.
But I got a ton of yuck.
Thirsty
though.
As shit, though.
Why do you consume
Well, you just took
the...
some painkillers, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, but I sent you a friend invite.
It,
oh, thanks,
dude,
man.
That gives
I don't
you
know
dry
why we
mouth
keep
like
not
you would
being
not
friends.
Yeah, serious cut.
Ow.
Whoops. Wrong tool.
What are you guys doing in there?
There we go.
You know, we're busting. You want to hit it with a...
Oh, my blunty.
It's pretty much open.
Leveling my blunty up. Dude, this thing is a safe's worst nightmare.
All right, it's done. Wow, this is just pistol parts, basically.
Nice.
Do you have enough for a whole pistol?
I'm just going to keep it.
I have a whole pistol. We have several whole pistols.
Yeah, I got one. Oh. I only got one bullet left.
There's 200 of them in the
We kind of lost our target of making
thing.
Bikes.
Well,
we
got to
survive tonight, and then we're...
Yeah.
We'll have
I'm
a whole,
keeping
we'll have
my
a whole,
eye on it, Gavin. I've been collecting parts.
We'll have a whole week ahead of us after tonight. You know,
yeah, it
like,
should be easy to do.
By the way, it's 5:15.
Yeah, we should
start
heading back.
We also needed to get the. Oh yeah, it is late. We needed to get the workbench, which was to make the bicycle parts or the motorcycle.
I got 13 minutes left in the splint.
Dude. I have an optional objective to kill this festering cadaver within 5 minutes,
Well, if the sun goes down,
what the fuck is a festering
luck?
Cadaver?
I don't know.
I don't even know what that is.
It's a bad dude.
Okay. It's one of the zombie types, but I don't know which one.
Just like a. That's a special infected?
Yeah.
No. It's. I don't think it's a special one. I think it's one of the normal ones, but it's just a specific.
That zombie had two knobs.
Like?
Dicks? You had two dicks?
Two brass doorknobs.
Oh. Gotcha.
Does that mean it had three?
This
all
place
told,
is or? Uncanny.
Yeah. I mean, it was actually, it was a woman, so.
Oh, well.
In what way?
Somewhere out there, there's a zombie wandering around with a dick still in the vagina, right?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, it's possible.
Like, they were mid-coitus, and a zombie popped
something
up and just bit his scrot off.
Or whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I've seen enough movies in theater mode. Anything's possible. It's just like I'm running and catching up, and then I just see someone just like aimlessly running behind me. I'm like, oh, there goes Jeremy. He's probably just killing someone.
Have we rented this hotel yet? Days End Suites.
What hotel?
It's like a
hotel
Gavin's running to. Well, check it out now. We got plenty of time.
Take a look.
Browse around. All right.
I don't need to kill you. You're
I'm catching
women.
Up.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna climb it with. I'm gonna climb it with sod.
But he wants to kill you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a sod climb.
Got it. That was the festering kid ever.
Nice.
Sweet.
What'd it look like? A festering cadaver.
Dude with like a really shit haircut.
Like a small piece of shit.
Kind of. I want to search this guy more. Come on.
I need more fucking feathers.
If
man.
You guys run by the day suites or whatever, Day's End Suites.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, God,
I'll
she
pop
was
in.
Really
sure.
Serpentine.
Yeah, I'll run in there.
I got lots of feathers, Michael.
To answer your question, we'll protect you.
Thanks, man. I'm just going to head in and see what's guan and.
All right. Well, we can't protect you when you head in ahead of us.
I mean, he's making a good point.
Just saying. You're prone to dying.
I mean...
Yeah, no, that's...
Oh, what?
Man, he's dead.
I hate when you think you're about to get in somewhere and then it just breaks the layer of thing on the block.
Right, it just breaks like a lock on the door or something.
Yeah, I'm
or
breaking
like
through the roof layer and under the metal roof was wood.
I am almost...
Under the metal
can a sledgehammer break wood?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can... Fucking
though I think an axe is better.
Oh!
26 feathers.
That
nice.
Zombie had a much better pistol on him.
What's your pistol level?
God
now it's
damn,
104.
It's like past the parcel.
And it's a 10mm instead of a 9mm.
Oh, well that's actually bad, because we have a lot of 9mm ammo.
Well, so
oh
I got both now.
I'm getting so many fucking feathers. It's like the game.
God!
Early. What is happening to you,
I've
Gavin?
Gone through like four- Oh, forget it.
No, hang on, I'm
what's
almost there.
Wrong? What's wrong, Gavin?
I'm almost there. He's just trying to mine.
Oh,
Gavin.
I see you. How'd you get up there? I sawed it up. Like, come up here and help me try and smash through this roof.
You did what?
You're going through the roof?
You sawed it up? How did you do that?
I made a sod stack.
You can do that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
A sod climb.
Oh, you did
Michael!
What?
Next to you.
I just like, can you tell me what's happening besides screaming Michael? I just started running.
He was right there. Did you see him?
Yeah. I don't have any dirt.
Oh.
I've got 550 feathers.
I just can't get
nice,
up there.
Right?
Oh, nice.
Well, I mean, you could just go inside.
We could just build a ladder too. It's
how
to
do that?
It's okay. Just wood.
I feel like I'm safer.
Are you serious?
On the,
let me do that.
I'm safer on the. Oh, you just got. You guys just running past?
No, I'm gonna build up.
I'm
there.
Headed toward.
Well, it's 7:00. Just keep that in mind.
Yeah, you guys need to start heading back probably.
Michael, you want a sod?
Honestly,
I can throw you some sod.
We could probably survive in the hotel.
We should on tonight on night fucking 14.
What do you mean?
Yeah. I mean, it's sort of a lamer way to do it, but you can't just go to the roof and you're pretty
that's
much
a way
safe.
Lamer way.
It's super lame.
Let's not do that.
Nah, let's not do that. Let's just see what's in it though.
Oh, so nice. This bitch had two first aid kits.
So why are you on the roof, Gavin?
Because it's easier for me to smash through something downwards than stand where the zombies can get me and slowly beat.
I mean, we've absolutely been in a bunch of rooms here.
I guess I just went home by accident.
Gavin, don't you remember, like,
notice.
The whole,
No,
that's
if,
fine.
No, if you're asking me if I remember something, probably not.
Like, don't you remember the whole scenes we acted out where you would smash a glass?
That
like,
was in here?
Yeah.
Oh. All right. There's no point. I'm coming all back.
Hang on. Wait, no, hang on.
All right.
Did you found
your
you own
want a
theater
stack,
room?
Michael?
What was this?
Yeah.
I throw you sod.
No, I'm building a ladder.
I pretended someone had broke into the house. Gavin, like, slipped. It was awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was like, ah!
Someone's back at the house, right?
Yeah, I'm back.
Why am I falling?
All right, Ryan, give me 2 seconds.
For what?
What the fuck
I got
is
a present
happening?
For you.
You know, okay. It might be easier to just cave the roof in with weight than dig it out. Oh, hi, boy. Look at you, boy. So
wait.
You see this little hole here?
Nope, not yet. There we go.
This is like 5 layers in.
Okay, let me take
I give that one to Gavin.
Oh, God. Start whacking, man.
Yeah. I don't know if an axe will be better.
All right, Ryan, are you, where are you at?
Upstairs, come depositing to, shit in the...
Come down to the basement.
Oh, this is like
shot.
Concrete right, or something.
I'll do that.
Dude, I'm taking out heavy chunks of
Where's
this
our
thing.
Money? Oh, there's our money. Yeah, we now have 16,747
Oh my god, it's
8 tokens.
O'clock. We need to get back.
Yeah, you should probably come
yeah.
home.
All right, once we knock right, through this hole at, for no reason...
hang on, I'm finishing
we'll head
dumping
back.
All this junk.
Yeah, do you think there's
I'm
anything
upstairs.
In this
priority?
No.
Okay, I'll be there in just a second.
I don't even know why you're...
Michael, do you still have a shitload of wood on you?
Yep.
I need wood to make arrows.
Well, I got... Well, we're gonna head back now.
All right.
Hey, Gav, where yeah. was that ladder I built?
It was bloody...
Because I
the,
can't see it. From
Ryan, where are you?
Oh, it's right there. You're
still
like right on it.
Second layer.
Hey,
how do
here.
We go...
Ryan, you want to see
yeah,
something
I'm
cool?
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, what you got?
What,
I got
gonna
something
die?
For you. You ready?
Oh, there it is. Yeah. There it is.
Pick that up.
600 shit.
You're welcome.
All right, Gav, let's get
you've
the
been,
fuck
you've been
out
working hard, huh?
Yep. I got us all 600 bows.
Let's see.
Holy shit, that's awesome.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I was
mine's,
just about to make
mine's
myself a new bow.
Mine's 244.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I got
hey,
it.
How far away are we?
We're fine. Not far.
But dude, we that
oh,
sledgehammer you made me is incredible.
Yeah?
It lasts forever.
Yeah, I'm still on my first one I ever made, and it's not even halfway broken yet.
Well, this is weird.
What?
So, oh wait, hang on. It's not reloaded. That must be it. I was going to say, because the bow Jack just gave me, the 600 bow, does less damage than my other one. There we go. Now it's 45.
600 bows. Also, we got to
reload
it. Hey, can someone make some spikes for the front? We need at least four spikes. We need four spikes.
That's 400 wood.
Four, yeah. If you have 400 wood on you, please start making it.
I got it.
No,
I
you
don't.
Got it?
I got it.
I
got it.
Okay. I got 16.
Don't make it yet. Let's let everyone get back in the house, and then we'll do it.
I got 16 spikes
right,
on
I'm crafting
me.
Them. Oh, well, there you go. Just use the 16.
Oh, God, I can see the house.
I'm going to cook up some grub.
I have a shitload of
Michael,
iron
yeah.
tips.
Wouldn't that look so much better if there was a tree
iron
on it?
Tips.
Oh, yeah, it would.
Arrowheads.
Yeah. But I need wood to make them.
So and I can do that right now.
Let's get it done.
So if you have wood, that would be great.
I got loads of wood.
Hang on. All right. I'm getting the pine cone in place.
No, I don't.
I am dropping.
Hey,
bow.
I put some bullets and shit. I have a chest downstairs.
I dropped my bow by accident.
There's some.
Oh fuck! We have a lot.
All right, Gav, lead the way. Lead
guys,
the way up.
We're 1 hour out. One
you have
hour
to climb
in.
Is it up here? Yeah, I made a sod stack.
Shit's
God damn
real.
You and your fucking sod stacks.
Why are you making stacks
that's
of sod?
Not a real answer.
I don't know how to ladder.
I got I don't got a sod stack. You like, motherfucker,
well,
right,
I can give
you
sod.
Better,
I can't get up. Sod me up there.
Out.
I can't get up there because
how much longer do
I
have?
The
got
roof,
less than an hour.
I'm coming with sod, Michael.
Like the angle of the roof,
Jeremy,
you know what I mean? I can't ladder
look at me,
through it.
Look at me.
The overhang, that's
there
the way
go.
I
got this. Merry Christmas. Look at me.
Just build. Just build. You can only build if you have it.
Jeremy?
Guys, are you going to come to the safety of the building?
We're almost there, man. We're almost there.
Yes,
we're so
perfect.
Close.
All right, who wants my spikes? Anyone?
Come on, get into the house. Or get on the other side of our spikes and then put them down here in front of us.
All right.
Like, fill up that gap.
Those all are right. Iron arrows.
Yeah.
So they're better than the ones.
Yeah, I have a shitload of iron arrows, and if I have wood, I can make more.
Here, I got wood.
Where you? I'm downstairs.
All right, coming
yes.
downstairs.
Jack,
Gavin,
feel free to grab
done.
Any wood you want out of the
it is in
stove.
Place.
The stove?
The cooking.
Oh, God,
here,
the lightning is coming, guys.
Jack, I just put 400 wood
they're
in the bottom
that
left
I got
of that
it
chest.
In place.
Thank you.
Guys, you got 30 minutes.
That's the tree of hope.
God damn, this
weapon.
He's in the spikes.
I'm fine.
Get out of the spikes.
I took a shortcut
you
into the spikes.
Through the spikes.
I fell onto the spikes.
Okay.
Watch Michael fall.
All right, so I'm going to stand
all
in
right.
my...
Hey,
okay,
hey
I got
Ryan, you have a shitload of
me.
Feathers, too?
Yes.
Ryan,
I put
guys,
them
it's
in,
turning real red out here.
The weapon crate.
I'm going to stand in my safety
did
spot.
Did I pick up those first aid kits? God damn it, I didn't pick them up.
You didn't?
Damn
oh,
it.
Is this your sod stack?
I see no feathers in the... Oh, there.
Why?
There
hilarious.
Be, yeah, I got 50.
Why? I
there should have been 200.
Got,
there's
got
300
it up there.
Total.
I'm digging it out.
Someone grab
fine.
The stack of 250 then, because I only
dude,
got 50.
I put them somewhere else? Oh, here they are. I put them in the. I'm sorry. I put them in
doing,
the supply dude. Crate.
Where do we got first aid at? Because I could really use
up
that.
Up here in the first aid box.
Is that upstairs?
Yeah. Second floor. Second all right.
How do I?
6 minutes.
Get, this tree.
There we go.
Here it goes.
It's pretty,
all right.
It's pretty crazy.
Michael, are you upstanding?
Ryan, you like,
you upstanding
you like my Remy shirt?
Yes.
I love your. It really accentuates
hey, look at me,
your,
Michael, when
your,
you get shot.
You got boobs, dude.
The blood
they're packed.
There you go.
Oh, nice. Sure.
Thank you, Jack.
All right.
All right. Who doesn't have a level 600 bow?
Oh, me. Can I have one?
Come get it.
There comes a spider zombie.
Upstairs, Gavin.
He's kind of weaving.
Where are you?
I'm on the roof.
Okay.
I'm in desperate need.
I'm on the
climbing
roof.
The stairs to the bridge sorry, of love.
We canceled the useful bit of the stairs.
Did ya?
Alright, I'm going up the roof.
I'm just getting healed up and
anyone
shit.
Anyone got any first aid?
Gavin,
in
yeah,
this
Gavin,
house.
Gavin, here.
Yeah.
There, I threw a bow on you.
Thank you, bud.
And you.
Appreciate it. Do you have any arrows?
Fucking Gavin.
Fire zombie there.
There.
Thanks, Jack. 60 God. Bloody hell, Jack.
It's fucking dark out.
Yeah.
Like,
we
should have
put torches around the outside.
Oh,
around the outside? Yes, around the outside. All right, who else? Does anyone else need an bow? I've got one more 600 bow and I made 6. So one's for Jeff.
Or Lindsay.
The chances of her putting.
All right, they're coming up on
Jeff.
On the east side. The
guys,
back.
It's fucking scary out.
Dude, they are running in like.
Oh, there's
mopes.
Some biggins. What is that thing? It's like an abomination.
I feel like our spike layer should be much deeper.
One of them's just made it through the outside spike layer.
Nah, he's crawling on the inside.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, I just saw arrows go flying by. That was crazy.
Yeah, what is that thing, Ryan?
I don't know. It's huge.
Oh, there's
is
a stinker.
Still alive?
There's a stinker.
He's towards the front door.
I'm heading up to the roof.
A stinker?
Yeah, there's like a stinky fire guy. Like a stinky idiot.
There's a guy banging on our front door.
I hate
they're getting through.
They're the worst.
All right, he's dead. The one in the front door is dead.
I'm here now.
Can you infinitely hold your arrows?
Yeah.
Dude, those spikes are doing work.
Yeah. Can you imagine this game without those spikes?
All right, I'm coming on.
Oh, stink.
Bippin. Somebody's bippin.
Yeah,
I'm Ryan.
Bippin.
You have like a million bullets, right?
I got like 200, yeah.
That's like a million in this game.
Dude, those bullets
are
loud.
They are dropping. Well, they already know where we are, so.
Oh,
someone dropped a knob.
Some bad news. When
What's
I fell
happened?
Into the spikes, I broke my leg.
Jesus.
It happens.
Man.
There's a dog.
I was so close to being healed, too.
Alright, dog is dead.
Oh, God, Gavin.
Is something burning?
Without a splint, I have 2 hours and 26 minutes.
Something smells really on fire. Oh, sounds on fire.
Smells on fire?
Can you smell the game now? Holy shit. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I think some dude just ran
across.
In.
Yeah.
Some dude just ran right
thing.
In.
Dude, I actually thought for a second the other day that the Switch had a stink hole.
A stink hole?
Yeah, like I picked up an apple in Zelda, and I smelled an apple in real life. And I was like, all right, what
oh,
technology
God,
is
look,
this?
Oh, God, look at the house.
What's wrong with the house? Are we-
what?
Are
Do you
we,
see all them over
are
there?
Are we open?
What do you mean? What about
the house?
They're
like
the
old
swarming.
House.
They're
swarming.
The old house.
Yeah, they're like- They're near the stairs.
Oh, we got some of the front door on our house.
If you could make the fucking splint, that'd be great. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel all this.
Is there drop
shit.
To the arrows?
A little bit. I think so, yeah.
Not
so,
much.
Did someone
at
run
all.
To the house? No.
I'm at the house.
Wait, which house? The old house? Like the unprotected
yeah, I'm
house? Oh, that's why they're going for the house. They're
well,
going
I'm trying
for
to separate. Oh, do you want me to come
Jesus
into the
Jesus fucking Christ.
No, I was just curious where they were coming from or why they were over
I've
there.
I've got a good view of like you guys kicking us is the main reason I'm over
Hour
here.
Hour and oh. 12 minutes with the splint.
Oh.
That's the whole next part.
You broke the fuck out of it. Maybe you should just die.
Nah, I can't die.
Jack, this bow is top.
You like it?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
And also, there's nothing going on over here. It's entirely safe.
Oh, there's some guys there.
Yeah, but I mean, they ain't getting me.
God. All right,
I repaired the
lot.
Door.
Yeah, honestly, I haven't really done anything.
Those hoppy ones are real hard to kill.
Oh!
That was a good shot.
You like that? Yeah, we gotta do a lot of door repair. There's spike repair. They're working on the outside
Ooh,
of the house
I got 18
now.
Skill points to spend.
Dude, they are getting through those spikes. They're breaking them.
Yeah, there's one working on the wall there. He's dead.
Should we get down there and replace him?
No.
No.
You don't want to go out there.
That one has a backpack.
I'm just shooting
yeah,
the ones
sure
that are on the front door.
BPK.
Does anyone else have an angle on the front door?
Yeah, I am.
My archery is now 22. Yeah, I think there's a couple of us sniping the front door.
Oh, that was nice. Legs just exploded.
Poor bastards.
Look at this. What an armored fortress we've built. And there's a tree on it.
Yeah, we. Nice job, Jack.
And there's a tree on it.
Yeah, I built the tree and the bridge.
It's true.
All right, we got another 4 hours.
Oh, right in the edge.
I think it's starting to...
You got
no,
extra
mind.
British there.
Wrong
look
the
at,
edge!
Look
you
at all the corpses.
You completely disregarded the H.
There are so many corpses under here.
What, it's a...
Oh, big boy.
It's a mild suggestion, that H.
Oh,
Stinkpot.
Yeah,
all right, well...
Stinkpot McBurney thing.
Our spikes on the side are pretty much breached.
Well, let's get
right.
some new
ow,
ones
ow,
in there,
I got gauzed! Ow!
God.
Watch out, there's a spitter.
He gauzed on you?
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like.
Oh, we got a cheerleader banging on the door.
Banging on the trash.
Oh, I got gauzed.
Holy shit. I mean, Watch out.
Oh, my God. Oh,
if only you covered the door.
You're covered in stink.
I was on the...
Ow! Butt four, move. He's on the outside.
He's gauzing the plaster.
I can see the fatty running in.
I was standing on the block above Jack, and he broke it. He fell on the track.
Where is he?
He's right at the front door. The gauzer's right at the fucking front door.
There's a gauze cop.
He's a big fat fuck.
Shoot the gauze cop.
Oh, first aid kit.
Do we have any bombs?
you can make those. We haven't, though.
Let's blow up the front door.
It seems like that would be real dumb.
Gauzer's dead.
Gauzer's
dead.
Dead. There's still two at the front door.
I can't hit them because our...
There's such a body pile.
Our arrow slits are back.
All right, we're good.
Fuck you, Ryan. We had that discussion.
Did have a whole discussion, though.
All the shit I've done for you. Look, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying they're backwards still. We didn't fix it. That sounds like you're complaining about them being
backwards.
I mean,
to be fair, I recall Jack conceding that he would be right in real life, but in 7 days,
he guesses Ryan is correct,
but then they never got changed.
I'm pretty sure that if I just sat in the house, nothing would have happened to me this whole night, even though it's completely unprotected.
Well, most of them are coming this way.
That's not as exciting.
A few of them did come over to your... area.
I leveled up again.
Actually, there's still a shitload of them beating on the ground around you, Gavin.
Dude, I hope the end of the next
part... They're right under you. Do you not see them?
They're running up
to
you.
Yeah, I mean, I can't really get them, though. I could try, but...
I'm shooting them.
They ain't doing much. They're just spinning like idiots.
Every time we shoot them, they come over here instead.
That's fine.
I think it's nice to keep some of them here.
It does distract them a bit.
I'm gonna upgrade my guy right now.
All right, I'm gonna come over to the bunk.
All right, we got another one.
I have a lot of... skill points I gotta spam it all.
Oh, that guy got fucked. Yeah, it is nice seeing every time one of them hits the spikes, they get hit by like 8 arrows at the same time.
Yeah, it looks super cool from my angle over there.
Her head came off.
I need blunt weapons of 20 in order to upgrade this. I don't have
that. Is that guy dead?
Oh, wait.
There's some living ones at the door.
If you bash with a sledgehammer for, like, doors and shit, does that still upgrade your blunt weapons?
Yes, it does. Even just hitting the ground.
I need to do that, then. Get my fucking blunt control.
Level up. I'm now level 42 and have 63 skill points to spend.
You should spend those, Ryan. Yeah. You'd probably be a formidable foe.
God damn. Look at all that shit down there.
There's a lot of it.
Hey, remember the piece of shit broken Xbox version?
Yeah.
It was, like, a completely different
game. Oh, we got
a
bloater guy.
Where
is he at?
I mean, oh, he's dead.
All right.
He's dead already?
Well, no, it wasn't the cop. It was just, like, the...
Oh.
It's not very hard.
It's not hard, because we're amazing.
Yeah.
And also because we probably have a lot of deaths.
Yeah.
The game just feels bad for us.
I want to say we. This is still... I think Michael and I have one death.
This zombie's jumping on a
Jack
dead dog.
We, Jack, have one death each. I've died once in this entire series, and it was fucking dogs on a fucking car that killed me.
That poor dog is just, like, buried in bodies. Can you see it?
I had a whole rush of deaths at one point. I had a real off day. I forget which episode it was.
It's
a real off day.
Oh, it's like a hazmat guy.
Jack was upset when he died. I remember that.
Yeah. Because Jeff just watched me get attacked.
Well, I mean, you allied yourself with Jeff.
That's just true.
That's why
I was being kind.
So usually, if you've noticed, this whole series, I usually stick with Ryan and Jeremy.
Good call.
Oh, what?
Well, you're there, too. I just don't depend on you in any way.
Oh, my pistol's done. All right, we got a bunch at the door.
How many times have we gotten your nugs for you?
Cool.
Hey, stop that.
It's hard to hit the guys because of all the corpses.
I like when they just turn into guts.
That means we shot them one too many times.
Yeah, that's what it is. They're just there, and then they're guts.
Well, I'm leveling up my archery really, really well.
All right, I think we have
this guy.
Guts!
Are we home free?
No, here come more.
But essentially, yes.
There's someone doing a fucking hurricane over there. Oh, yeah. I think Gavin got him from the roof. Son at the door.
Hold it up.
We have burned through a lot of spikes.
Yeah, but we've got more.
The cleanup process to this is going to be just
gross. It'll take us to day 21, probably.
Probably take Jack that one.
There goes some more hitting. Like,
you guys enjoy playing the game while we'll be fixing the house.
Like, you don't love fixing the house.
That's true. This is like, fuck you.
I'm stuck here cleaning. You love cleaning. Yeah, I do.
This is what I'm good at, man. I know my place.
Dude, that's how it'll work. Like,
you guys have your shenanigans.
We'll survive the night and we'll be like, all right, you know? We'll be like, the men will now go hunt and get more treasure. And then Jack will be like, I'll take care of the house.
And I'm like, here you go. Here's a level 600 bow.
Exactly.
Well.
Oh, wait. How are we going to get off this shooting platform?
What?
Who made this little bit?
What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking about.
The thing Gavin is standing on that he can't get off of is what he's saying. You know the platform he's standing on not connected to anything?
Yeah, what are you doing? Oh,
that,
why are you over there?
That was I was expanding the house, and I didn't finish it.
Oh, so I'm just on a
fucking
piece of,
love
like,
Jeremy.
Why are you over there?
Oh,
what's your fucking problem?
Yeah, you're stuck over there. All sod right. Your way back.
Can I have my sod back?
Oh, I don't have that anymore. I threw it.
You threw my sod?
I did.
I got to make new sod.
It was, to be fair, it was literally dirt, and I needed space.
It was literally dirt.
So yeah, I was just like, value dirt. Throwing.
Blew that guy's arm off.
Well, don't
it's
be
and then the leg off.
I got 20 lumps of coal.
I don't climb coal.
Oh, ow.
I got,
What happened to you, Ryan? Something almost broke the ledge.
I got
I
a ladder,
on.
But
it oh, it's a gauzer
down into the pit.
Gauze pot.
Gauzer, watch it, watch
Gavin,
it.
If the gauze comes for you, you're
oh,
fucked.
Shit.
Where's he at? Where's he at?
He's
on the
on a
south side of the house.
He's
blowing holes
in
the house.
Let me figure this out.
Is he? He's not near the front door, or
he's
what?
On the south
oh,
side.
Oh shit,
God!
Gavin!
What happened? What happened?
Gavin just did that.
It took the thing out.
Gavin just broke my leg again.
He just exploded.
What happened?
Gavin just. Fuck me.
I just hear Gavin just.
Here's the amazing
what
part.
What
are
you
doing to me? Here's the amazing part. In my peripheral vision, I saw Gavin freaking out in real life, and then the ground was collapsing underneath me.
Oh!
All right,
okay.
Gavin.
Jeremy
killed Gavin.
Jeremy, my bag fell into the spike.
Oh, my
that
God.
That seems about right.
Guys, I'm going to try and get to the front. I'm opening
ow,
the front door. Please.
Another gauzer.
Please keep me safe.
Okay. And there's a gauzer out there. Watch it, watch
oh
it.
Oh my God, I can't fucking believe that.
Why did it take the wood down?
How's my leg?
What just happened?
Well, fucking my leg is broken again!
What happened?
Damn
I thought
it.
You haven't added another block.
Oh.
We were staying on, it became too much
I felt like,
gravity.
I thought that if it was too much, the sod would fall. I didn't think the wood would
God.
Come out. My goodness.
Right where I was fucking standing. I'm just like, oh!
By the way, there might be a giant hole in the house. I'm
so
not really sure.
So the wood that Michael and I were on collapsed, and so I shot Gavin in the head with an arrow.
All right.
That was an arrow, buddy. You blew my head off of it.
Yeah.
Jeremy, a little hasty, but, you know.
You gotta
can't
take
fault
it easy
you.
There,
I go from 0 to 11 real quick.
You're from Boston. It's all right.
You're making me look good. You're making me look like I have patience.
I always thought Jersey was where people, like, made rash decisions.
Ah.
Nope.
God damn, these fuckers.
Yeah. Dude, that was
our door's
fucking
fucked.
Crazy.
It's done!
Hey!
The morning comes. Oh, there's a mini bike frame. A mini bike frame just popped
Yay!
Out of somebody.
I
we'll
fell
get
into
it.
A pit damn, twice.
It's right by
I
Gavin. He's
die.
Standing right next
I
to Gavin.
I can't believe that. Hey, what's up, dickhead?
All right, let's go get as much shit as you can out of these bodies.
Oh, man. Jeremy.
Yeah.
God damn, dude.
Jeremy.
Jesus.
God damn.
It was pretty instantaneous.
It was.
All right.
I was like, oh my God, what happened?
Wow. Yeah, it's gross out here.
It got real gammy out there.
On my footage, you can clearly see me pull out my gun, realize I don't have any bullets, switch to the bow, and then shoot Gavin with it.
I
there's also
I
a wet slapping
for
sound
sure.
That means that there's gotta be more zombies.
There's a lot of zombie remains.
Sorry
I'll
about
say
that, boy.
That. Yeah, you know it happens.
Not well thought through. I shouldn't have jumped to I thought it was a platform for shooting.
Hey, upstanding citizen, can you move a little bit?
It's
so.
Just Jack's
oh, sure,
unfinished pole.
I was sifting through all the guts.
Wow, that person had a lot of parts to make a magnum.
I got a mini bike chassis there.
So
nice.
What do we do with the zombie guts? We just bash them?
You can bash them and that'll get them gone.
You clean them up.
We're the zombie cleanup
crew. Oh, that
now.
One had beans or something. Oh, it's peas.
Oh, God.
Does anyone want zombie
what was that?
Peas?
Oh, God.
There's
sounds
a
like some
living
stragglers.
Zombie.
Dude, they've actually cut through the wood, even.
Yeah, no, this
they
one
were going
over
nuts.
Here, this is a gauzer exploded.
They all come
happened.
From the same
hey, Jack,
way.
Jack, can you squeech just so I can
Sorry.
Get in the door? There we go, I'm good.
Empty, motivated cheerleader.
Well.
That sounds like a real, kind
like
of
real
like,
life.
You know in Until Dawn when you meet someone and it says stuff about them?
Yeah. I got some glue.
Empty, motivated.
All right, so ending that night, I'm looking at an hour and 13 minutes until my leg is
well, at least
healed.
You still have the same leg, though.
Still the same leg.
Oh, I got a mini bike front piece. Well, I got a chassis, so I think we might be able to build one right now.
Go for it. See,
that'd
let's
be
do
fucking
it.
Pretty awesome.
I don't need those doorknobs.
Cleaning up some.
I'm gonna bite it.
Yeah. Lead.
Yeah. Eventually for bullets.
Yeah. Let's throw it in the thing.
Yuck.
Oh, he's got some shorts on.
It's fucking part of the house next to the over here. Oh, here's a red press boy cap. Okay.
Sounds hot.
I like the fart noise when you smash the zombie.
Yeah, it's real farty.
The zombie had rotting flesh on him.
Should have done that before. Well, God damn it.
He's got friends.
That was
white football jersey, some running shoes.
Dude, I'm getting dressed from these zombies.
Yeah, I'm going through some shit right now.
I didn't realize I had another male zombie kill that person challenge. Should have used that before the whole thing. Oh, well.
I've got a challenge called Nail Some Chicks.
Okay.
Do it.
I
assume we would have to use a nail gun on females.
Michael just found a sweet-ass pair of red pants.
Nice.
Kind of ham.
If you find any orange pants, let me know.
I'll let you know. If you want to give them to you.
Oops.
What?
Let me see here.
Nothing.
The door is pretty fucked.
Dude, a helmet? I'll take a helmet.
All right.
Dude, we are cleaning
where's
up.
Jack, where's the mini bike?
You want the chassis?
Yeah, bring it up here to me if you would.
Time. Where are you at? I'm going to put it downstairs.
Okay. Well, I'm on the... That's okay.
All right, it's in the first floor.
Okay.
Guys, who wants to see my new look?
Damn it, where's the cook shit? Is that downstairs?
Yeah, I'll take a look.
You have a new look?
Yeah, you want to see it?
The cook stuff is up, it's downstairs.
Oh, there it is. I'm stupid.
Ow. Oh, ouch. I stepped on a spike and now I'm bleeding. Hang on. All right, we're good. Hey, Gav.
What's up?
All right. I made a path again, so if you want to get out, you can.
Where'd you get that, Jeremy?
Found it.
Hey, do we have any more iron so I can make more sledgehammers?
What happened to me?
We can make some, I think.
Michael, I think I have some.
We're still not friends. Did I get whacked with a sledgehammer?
You did, yeah.
Ooh, that hurt a lot. Go ahead and use that first aid kit. All right.
Oh, shit, Gavin, I found some shorts for you.
I got some red shorts.
These are blue shorts.
You got red shorts, too?
Oh, yeah, I'll take some blue shorts.
Oh man, we were in the red shorts club.
Well, I feel like red shorts are Dan's thing, so.
Are they really?
Yeah.
Do we need plastics and paper?
Who has rights to the salmon shorts?
He has the trademark.
Okay, you just copy his style all the time then?
Apparently so. Yeah.
You wear them
according
a
to
lot.
The internet.
Ooh, you wear them a lot.
Dude, what a nice day after that.
All right, hang on. Let me see.
So we should fix our platforms on the house that fell down.
Yeah, I'll work on the house if you guys want to start trying to repair the spikes.
I think I can slap together a mini bike real quick.
I'm doing all kinds of shit.
Is it better to repair the spikes or smash them and put
repair? Repair. It's a lot cheaper that way.
Kalachi.
All right, let me see.
Shit. Football jersey. I got some football jerseys if anyone wants them.
I'm out of wood.
Got some potato seeds.
Gavin, where you at?
Does anyone want to be in Jersey Club?
Gavin, here. Turn around.
Yeah.
Bright eyes.
Blue shorts. Thanks.
Whoops. Accidentally ate that. Didn't mean to. Oh, well.
I'm going to go over to the road. Well, we weathered that pretty well.
Yeah.
Very well.
Now we're just on cleanup duty.
There's a lot of that to be done.
Yeah, I'm just kind of organizing.
Do the lads want to be in a Jersey Club? Because they've got two extra shirts.
Yes. I'll take one.
Hey, Gavin, I also have another thing for you.
Yep.
Where you at? There they are. Right. Ready?
Can't wait for this.
There you go.
Oh, a boy cap.
A boy cap?
Yeah, it's the top of a boy.
What? Huh? The top of a boy?
You heard him.
I want to see it on you. This will make sense, I'm sure, any minute.
Oh, hold on.
You dropped a shovel to pick up a hat.
I don't need that. I'm sorry, hold on.
Did
I have this before? I think I used to wear this.
Really? I just found it. Pick up your shovel.
Oh my god, you can make an iron sledgehammer.
The amount of spikes
that's
we
the only
lost
kind of sledgehammer.
Is alarming.
Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm.
All right, Michael boy.
Hey,
where
Gavin,
are you at?
Gavin, here, come here. One more thing.
Like
there you go.
Book. Like I need,
put those on.
I'm stupid. Don't worry about it.
Right, got some worn boots.
You're not wearing shoes right now, so.
What's up?
Everything good, Michael?
I'm good.
I just hear you kind of.
I need clay.
I need
to make forged
fuel.
Iron.
Ooh.
That's what I need. Got iron.
There's some clay in the thing.
Jack, do you want my wood spikes?
Yep. Lump of clay.
Please, that'd be great.
All right,
just
I'm gonna dump them right. Oh shit!
All right. So how much forged steel do I need?
Is there any reason I'd want a padlock?
Thank you, guys.
Nah, we're not playing on a
yeah, it was a PvE server, yes, but I need wood. I'm out of wood.
I'm gonna go and cut down some trees, Jack.
I'm as well.
All right.
Hey.
Feel free to cut down.
Guys.
There we go.
It's morning. Right. We made it.
We survived. And no one died.
What are you talking
about? No one died.
No one died at all.
Handlebars.
Nobody
oh,
died.
We need a seat.
Oh, stupid.
Battery.
Well, should we end it there? Because we do the day of the...
Dude, now our trees are worth 600 instead of 300.
The repair?
Yeah, like, you know, because we're at the... beginning of the day. That's when we start the next thing, right?
Should we spend a day, like, maybe end at 8 a.m., and then we'll start our next episode?
I think I can make a drivable mini bike right now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, let's make a ramp, then.
I need... You guys... make a ramp while I'm getting... I need...
Does anyone know how to make ramped wood pieces?
It's literally called ramp.
Yeah, do it.
The duct tape, leather, cotton.
Kevin, I'm sort of repairing shit right now.
Yeah, I'm busy.
Priorities, come on.
Anyone else want to make a ramp?
That sounds like a Gavin job. That's Charlie, that's Charlie work.
I got something we can do. Where are people?
I'll try to trick Gavin into doing it.
All right, I'll do it. Wait, what?
where is anybody?
I'm outside the base. In wood.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
So I need to repair shit.
If people could come meet me near the Bridge of Love,
okay,
I would really appreciate that.
What you got?
A little celebration.
You fire it in here with something? What you got?
All right. I'm here. Oh, is it booze?
There you go, Gav.
Oh, damn.
Take
nice, OJ, dude.
Where are you guys at?
Get rid of my plastic. Did that roll away?
We're by the Bridge of Love.
Oh, you're over there? Sure. I'll limp on over.
Cotton.
I was trying limping? And failing.
Oh, it's just pure alcohol?
Yep. Yeah.
Can you even drink that?
Yep.
Sup? Dude, anything that helps with this pain.
Gonna...
Oops, I punched it. Jeremy, I punched it for
nice,
one health.
Nice, thank you.
Jack, you want some?
Sure, why not?
Okay, well...
I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Here's the dilemma, Jeremy. It rolled into the ground.
Michael?
You can't retrieve it?
Michael?
Yeah.
Got a backup.
Did I get that one? Did that one also roll into the ground? It might have.
Michael?
Seriously?
Wait, hang on. Don't hand me another one. I'm in a dangerous...
I can put it over here, Michael.
Just put it on the house where it's not swallowing.
All right,
we've got
a ramp.
All right, hold on. I'm almost there.
Thanks, Jeremy.
No problem.
Cotton. Okay.
Wait, no, I am getting it. Where's it going?
You're in.
Do you have grain alcohol in there?
You're looking for grain alcohol, not beer.
Oh, it's fucking white. That's why.
It's
clear. Okay, you're throwing me off.
It's moonshine.
Because in the game, Jack? It looks like piss.
Oh, yeah, Jeremy.
All right, Jeremy,
Jack.
I got 3 bottles of moonshine.
Right,
I might have too much.
Ryan, your ramp is ready.
Okay.
Come here, Jack.
It jumps over the bridge.
Which one
is
that?
Fucking
I'm right here. Right behind you. Right behind you. It looks like a terrible idea.
All right, let's do this shit.
Wait. Hang on. Wait. Don't drink them. Oh, this is going to be good. You can toast as I fly overhead.
let's get underneath his ramp. Let's come over.
Yeah,
we'll jump over.
I'll get an angle.
We wanted someone to be
Gavin's
wide.
Got the angle.
I'll be a wide angle.
Where are you at, Ryan?
I'm
making the seat.
I'm gonna frame the tree of truth in the background.
Dude, this is a long.
Oh,
this is fucking.
I just hopefully
it's
I can
almost
find
9 a.m. already on the next day.
There's some gas in there somewhere. I know for a fact we've had some.
So you just gotta gas it up, get
so
a seat.
So what happens if we drink this
I got the
alcohol?
Seat.
We get, like, fucking hammered or what?
I think drunk is a status that you can have.
I think we die, though.
It definitely is.
There's gas cans.
Challenge.
Okay.
1 hour and 4
All right,
minutes.
I got it. Here
God.
We go. I want to watch this. All right, hopefully it doesn't need the basket, because I don't have a basket.
I don't think it does.
All right, there's a seat. And...
assemble it, Ryan.
Fuel. Refuel. Okay.
All right.
Wow, this does not drive well. Hold on. Let me give some range.
There's a cliff over there, Ryan.
All right, you're going to hit the ramp, Ryan.
Okay.
Dude, when do we drink?
The Christ Punchers are reassembling.
Should we drink now?
As he hits the ramp.
As he's rolling up, I'm going to hit it.
You ready?
Ready.
Here. Wait, can someone repair that divot in front of the ramp?
Oh. Gavin, we need your sod.
Sod it, please. Sod it!
There you go.
It's a little hump, actually.
All right.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Here I come. Man,
cheers.
Man.
We survived, boys.
Yeah.
Here's the celebration.
Everybody,
drink!
Whoa! And he hit the wall right behind us.
Not a lot of up.
I got a nice buzz.
Yep. Me too.
I want to slap that.
How whelming.
Kev,
did you get it? Kev, did you get a zombie shirt? Jersey for me?
Oh, yeah, sure did.
I need a place. Oh, we need to build a garage.
Oh, nice, dude.
Jeremy, you want to be on temporarily be on White Jersey Crew Club?
Crew
Club?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
I drank too much.
Are you drunk?
Are you gonna vomit? Are you gonna
hurl? Oh, I have diarrhea.
You got the shit.
I'm sick drunk.
You're sick drunk.
That's what it says.
Oh, nice, dude. Oh, you covered it up.
Well, I was seeing.
And my maximum wellness went down.
I'll run around for now.
Jeremy, how do we look?
Wait.
That's one for you, my friend.
Wait, it gets even better. Hang on. How do we look now?
Oh, wait for it.
Oh, okay. Hang on. Let me join in.
And I just hear a mini bike in the background.
Just going, <"Wah." laughs>
Jesse Lash Madonna!
Hey! Woo! Crush that zombie pussy!
You! Z! You!
What the fuck?
So
now those things are like super glitched and disappear,
oh,
right?
Oh yeah, they fuck up.
Did they ever fix that?
I don't know.
Okay, so that might be gone.
Away he goes.
Hopefully the next part that other tree will grow.
I'm seeing if I can pull it into the base.
Oh yeah, park it?
Yeah, you know, we need to build a garage.
We do need to build a garage, Jack.
I'm on it.
Garage.
All right.
There we go.
Next
pulled
part.
It in. Let's
did you
stop.
Just chug something?
Damn it. I just tried to shoot the tire and you closed the door. And the arrow hit the door.
You can break it.
Oh.
It's got a health bar.
All right.
I do have lots of extra tires.
I'm
going to
quit now.